It hasn't happened in more than 2 decades.
You're going to have a full day of learning.
But the Denver Public School District is suddenly on the verge of reliving its past.
I don't know why they want to go on strike. I mean, it's fun doing the job. It's fun being a teacher.
Nearly 25 years after the teacher strike of 1994, negotiations between the district and the teachers union have again reached an impasse.
Here I am. Not white hair.
For Margaret Bob, it's deja vu.
It built up just like this. It was just like this.
In 94, Margaret was an earth science teacher at Horace Mann Middle School. Teachers then were also asking for a pay raise, but that strike was different.
That strike reached a breaking point because of class size and because of the hours, and like teachers were having to work through their lunch, and there wasn't the respect for teachers' time and the students' learning conditions.
In 94, teachers ended up receiving just over a 2% bump in salaries. This year, the district is already offering a 10% bump, but the union says that's still not enough to bring salaries in line with other metro districts.
That's the difference. Back then, pay was very comparable.
Just like 94, the district plans to use substitute teachers to keep schools open. This is one of those teachers arriving back then. But there are more schools in the district today than there were 25 years ago, and more positions to fill. And in 94, hundreds of teachers actually kept working. At Thomas Jefferson High School, only 14 of 67 teachers walked off the job.
I'm all for the teachers, but I'm not learning anything. The substitutes aren't qualified.
It's unlikely that will happen this time around, if and when the teachers strike.